Alright guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of Arc Moon Survival. We are back with our little setup here, and it's kind of expanded. We've just done a lot of work off cam here, and as you can see in my hotbar, we have a bunch of building materials. We wanted to build a little base here, just a little spot to start off in. And we've been smelting so much stuff, but you need a whole lot more metal than anything. You need silver. I don't think we found a use for copper yet, and gold as well. But yeah, we've just been working so hard here, just gathering like a crap ton of stuff. Like, this whole thing is like full right here. We just have stuff everywhere. It's crazy. But we are ready to start building a little base, and I think we're gonna build over here. So yeah, I'm not exactly sure. We're gonna have to talk about that a little bit. But before we start off this episode, if at any point in this video you find yourself liking this video, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. It really helps me out. Okay, well, let's get on with this. So we're gonna build over here, right?
Yeah. It looked kind of flat over here by the ice in this little rock area here.
Yeah. Let's have a look.
Like over here.
Towards the cheese.
Yeah, towards the cheese here.
Yeah, around the cheese.
Kind of flat.
It's okay. Hopefully, we're not going to run into any issues.
Yeah.
All right. Well, let me see.
You got the foundations. Oh yeah, he's getting prepared. He's ready. Stepping up to the plate.
Trying to figure out where it's going to be good.
Yeah, it's not super flat, is it?
No.
I don't know. Oh, they look good.
Yeah, they look really good.
Oh, we're doing a 5x4, right?
Yep.
5x4.
Oh, are you kidding me? Right here.
Really?
And we can't place one over here either. Are you kidding me? Oh, I hate that.
Alright, well, we're going to have to change it up a little bit, I guess. On
them? Please tell me.
Nope.
Kidding me? Seriously? You said this is a flat area. Damn you.
What?
It's all your fault.
Yeah.
Wait, sorry. You weren't standing in the way for that one, were you? Somehow? No.
I don't think so.
Damn.
All right, can we place here? Okay. Yeah.
Place here and here. I can't place in either of those, or in any of those.
Well, can you place here?
No.
You can't place here at all? Not on this side?
I can place over here. Go this direction instead.
Here.
No, I can't. Well, I can place here, but I can't place here or here. But like,
oh yeah, but we could do two wide on this
side. We could go this way.
Okay. I mean,
that's too low. That's too low there.
Okay, well, let's just do. I would just fill this in right here, and then call that good. Kind of a weird shape, but whatever.
I have one more, but sure.
Oh really?
Yeah.
I guess
you could put a doorway over here. All right. I'll place the doorway right there then.
Okay. I guess.
Doesn't look bad, I guess. We should break these though. These are pointless.
Yeah.
Alright.
Get a little bit of metal back, I guess.
Yeah.
Alright. Seems to be the issue.
Start walling it up then, I guess.
Okay. Yeah, we're doing all walls, so I'm not doing any more doorways.
No.
Was there window walls? I don't even...
The window... I don't know.
Okay, I'm too high.
There we go.
Wait. Okay.
I don't have any more. Nice.
Boom.
Right. You should have some ceilings on you as well, right?
Indeed.
Oh, look at that.
Oh!
It's nice.
I like that.
Oh, are you kidding me? Look at that.
What? Oh no, what'd you do?
I didn't mean to.
It was all perfect. Oh yeah, that one's... Oh, it's tricky. It wants to... Yes, nailed it. Wait, what? You screwed up that one too?
Shh.
No. No. I'm doing it. You stay away. Stay away.
Look what you did.
Are you kidding me?
Look what you did.
I trusted you. Okay. Can we get rid of these?
Are you
how many ceilings do you have?
No, I'm not telling you. I don't have any.
That's going to trigger me. I have one left.
I don't have any. I can craft one.
Okay. We'll get rid of these then.
Well,
I mean, look. You're gonna do it right, you do it right. Okay. I can't.
Huh?
Gabe?
I'm not helping.
Are you kidding me?
I was hoping for like a cool noise in the door. Like a... Yeah.
It's not a cool noise.
I thought it would be. Are you gonna pick up the ceiling?
I tried. I tried very hard.
How can you not get these? I just got one. There you go.
What? Well, I don't know.
You know, I can pick up the ceiling here, right? No? Right here? On the ground?
Oh, I'm placing it? You
yeah.
Giving up on life?
Well, no, you just...
You see how much better that looks? I mean, come on. Come on, okay?
Meh.
Trust, okay.
Alright, fabricator over here.
You have the fabricator. I've got some storage. I don't know. Place down the fabricator. Oh, it's just a regular fabricator.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, what's in here then? Anything to do with fiber? No. How the hell do we make fiber?
Farming? Oh, there's farming.
Yeah, I know, but like... Jeez.
A medium plot to harvest berry, wood, thatch, and fiber.
Oh, does it say that on there?
Mm-hmm. That's on the description of the crop plot.
Where even is that?
Farming?
Yeah. Okay.
And it takes copper to make. Well, there you go. That's
moon,
great.
Moon pub chair. Why?
I got a bench. I want to place out the bench. Where do I... right. Right
what
there.
What do the crop plots take? Are they made in the fab?
Yeah, silver and copper ingots.
Oh, well, we've got lots of that stuff.
Yeah.
All right, well, we need... How do we make electronics? Is it something different?
In our inventory, I think.
Oh, metal and silicon. Okay, cool. All right, well, we should probably start transferring over some of our items, like going back, grabbing some of it. Do you have a storage chest, actually? You made up some...
I have two. I have two large ones. I'm going to place them on each side of the fab.
Okay.
It's one.
I'll just put my stuff in here for the moment.
Huh. I can't jump on the fabricator? Are you kidding me, Gabe?
Alright, I'm going to go over and try to grab some stuff then. Oh, the crystals respawned over here.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Ooh. That means good. Some mushrooms for food, because we don't know how to get food.
Yeah.
We're gonna die out here.
We're gonna die. Oh, I still haven't used my food, which is surprising.
Little bit of an issue.
Hmm.
A rock respawned directly on some of our stuff here, but I think it should be fine.
Really?
Yep.
What? Oh no, is our base gonna be consumed then?
Hopefully not.
That would be bad. It's getting dark.
We have a lot of copper. We should make, like, specific chests for some of this stuff, because we have a lot of it.
Yes. I can make some more. We need metal ingots, though.
Yeah, we're fine. I got plenty of those.
It's really dark in here.
Yeah, now it is. It just keeps getting darker. I don't know why.
Yeah. Alright, gas is in.
Alright.
I'll
make a... Okay, you turn it on there.
Turning it on.
Don't want to mess
it's
up
on.
Again. There's a wall table.
Oh, wow. We have everything we need except for electronics and polymer for Lunar Rover.
Oh, cool. Yeah, we can do
that.
Holy
crap.
Where is the...
Okay. It's just vehicles.
Oh, I don't have...
In the fabricator.
I don't have those folders. I hate those things. Oh, there it is right at the top. That's not too expensive, actually. Metal is really expensive, but like everything else is like, okay.
Oh, we have an oil machine too. Should we make that?
Yeah, let's just wait. We should probably just focus on the base in here for the moment though, and then
okay,
we can start making all that crap.
I know, I'm just getting excited. I'm just, you know, a little bit excited.
Gamma 5.
Wish it was Gamma 5 is that? It's so like it's so dark.
Oh, this thing's interesting. Okay.
What? What'd you make?
A wall table.
Okay.
Where should I even stick this?
How big is it? Put it in the corner if you can. Oh, okay. Oh!
Put a mortars and pestles on it.
If I can. Seems a little bit small.
Yeah.
Not that size matters. I'm just... Okay. Oh, they're like gonna go through. Okay.
Do it. Yes.
Nailing it.
Little microwaves.
Oh, I can't get like flush, so it's like on a angle a little bit. So I can.
Nice. Okay.
I don't. What am I standing on right now?
What else can we stick in here? A laptop? What do we need for electronics again? Silicone and actual metal. Okay. What does
like
silicone
raw
look
metal?
Like again? Yeah.
There's some raw metal.
Oh, I have,
that's all I have
on
me.
34 here. Oh, cool. We can make up 34 electronics. Cool.
And right. Polymer? What's
We need obsidian and cementing paste, so normal.
Okay.
I brought over some obsidian a couple minutes ago.
Threw in a bunch of cementing paste.
Nice. All right.
Oh, you have a a mushroom in there.
That's mine.
The last mushroom.
Oh, I'm actually hungry. There we go.
Yeah, I'm getting to that point where I'm a little bit hungry.
A little bit peckish.
I'm scared to eat my generic meat though, because so far there's no way of getting that. I bet you alien meat. I bet you we eat aliens.
Yeah. Maybe. So oxygen machine then, yeah.
Yeah, let's go for that. I don't know exactly what that's gonna do.
Me either.
I don't quite understand it because our oxygen goes down if we don't have a helmet on or a chest piece, right? Correct?
Yeah.
Does that just refill us then?
Maybe.
If we're in a closed building?
I don't know. Let's have a look. I'll place it.
Why don't you have the answers?
Whoa, okay.
Is it large?
There's like mm-hmm. Here. I don't know how to explain that. I guess there's like a border around it when you try to place it.
Oh, yeah, okay. So I'm assuming that's the area it covers.
So place it right here.
Right in the middle, eh?
Yeah.
Right.
Terrible.
What? Oh, it's a little bit off. You're right. It's awful. We better just destroy that and pick it up. Show max distance. Okay.
Okay.
It hurts the eyes, but...
Am I gaining oxygen back? No. We need to put gas in.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Grab a little bit of gas here.
Speaking of gas, I might make some more. So oil and silicone.
Oh yeah, fills your oxygen. Okay, I'm full.
So can we just take off our suits right now?
You just get completely naked.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Yeah, I'm good right now.
Yeah.
Why do we have like full beards as well? I feel like we've had those since like the start.
All right, what happens if I turn it off? And I kill you.
Well, no. You just lose oxygen. Also, you can't just turn it off right now. Because
I could.
Then I would die.
Yeah.
No, I don't know. It looks cool. I like the little yellow light on it. All right.
Oh, so, gamut up in inventory hurts.
We need to go for one of those laptops here. We need obsidian. Where's
the
obsidian?
Let's get a table first. Let's get a table. The obsidian's in there, I think. No, it's not.
I have 100 obsidian here.
I want a table. I want a table. I'm sorry. We need one.
Making a table.
Wait, you need a polymer for a laptop?
Yep.
Oh. 10. Okay.
Yeah, make a one. What is it again? Moon table, simple.
The simple one?
Or wait, okay. What's the other one?
Well, it's just like a big moon table.
Yeah, we could.
You
do
want
that
one?
For...
We need more crystal.
Yeah, Well, maybe we could do that for, like, our moon discussion room, which we're probably going to build at some point.
So it's the just big, the big one. Yeah. We'll just do the simple then. Okay. Oh, and we can make a dinopod. Do we want that?
You mean a moon dinopod?
Yeah. I don't... Look, it teases you. It's like, you ever wanted to get a dinosaur? Question mark. Like, what does that mean? Tell me, Gabe, please. Here we go. Should we make one of those?
Laptop.
Oh, you didn't? Oh, okay. Got the table.
Wait, you gonna make the dinopod, or...?
Do you want to? I mean, we can.
How much is it?
Maybe.
Like, where is it?
Well, it takes polymer, I think.
Oh, we need to build a forge as well.
Yes.
Yeah.
The dinopod is... Oh, no, we need one more electronic. Then we can make it.
Yeah, we need to go out and collect some normal metal.
Yes.
I'm gonna go do that.
Okay, I will help you.
What am I, hungry or thirsty? Thirsty.
Well, you're both.
Nice.
Is this just obsidian here? Yeah.
Yeah, we should harvest it.
Why? Do we need more obsidian?
We will. Any rocks over here? Yeah, there's some over here. Not many. Yeah, this is the good stuff, alright.
Oh, more crystal! I need that mushroom!
Moon mushrooms.
Moon mushrooms. Part of a nutritious breakfast. I got one mushroom from that. I'm gonna consume that right away.
Greedy?
No.
You gotta share.
No.
I want them too.
You have one.
I ate it.
Oh no, and I ate that one. What are you... What now?
Go get me a new one.
Wow, okay. Well, I mean, you could at least ask a little bit nicer.
No! Give it. Oh god. We're keeping that in.
Oh no, please. No. Oh no, I'm way down. I'm dropping regular stone. I have to.
I weighed down. I'm dead.
Okay, you know. One day, you're actually going to be speaking to another dad. They're going to get confused and they're not going to understand what's happening.
You're right.
One day. God. Okay.
Alright, I'm crafting up an extra pair of armor for each of us, okay?
Okay, yeah, that's a good call. I guess those two rows, one chest, one row could be mine, one could be yours.
Yeah.
For whatever.
Just my things. Trinkets.
Just your things, trinkets, all sorts of goodness. Okay. So I have the laptop on me, I have the dinopod, and the table. Do you want one of these? Do you want?
I can make the forge if I drop that in.
There's okay.
A forge. Let's make two forges.
Because
we can.
Because we can. Why not?
Exactly. Oh, these things are heavy.
They look heavy.
Right, I'm gonna make some more electronics. Make 63.
Okay. Where do you want this table? It's not very, I don't know. Should we do it right in the middle of our storage?
Does it fit?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah, do right.
Lots
there.
Of room. Let me place it well. Do the little adjustments. Basically just get down tonight.
It wasn't me. Yay.
There it is.
It's only slightly terrible. Yay.
What? What?
All right,
man, where do you want the laptop
I'll
on?
I'll make an oil machine as well for outside.
Can you get a chair for this, would you? You want to make a chair?
The moon. Look at all the moon things.
Yeah, if you're going to have a chair, you might as well go for the moon. I think that's centered. I can't even...
Do I have moon chair learned? I do.
Wow. So proud.
Moongrams. Let me see. Where's the chair? There's...
Just got an A on it. What an amazing laptop. What an amazing thing.
Here's the chair.
Well, you gotta place the chair. Oh, I can place this on the table. Oh, the dino pod.
Ooh.
Indeed. I better be perfectly center. Oh, you know, it was actually. It was really good.
Yeah, don't test me.
Should I put the dino pod on the table? I don't know.
Yeah,
it's really big.
I'll put a microwave on there.
Okay, what? I'll go left side, you go to the right. Amazing. I don't understand what this does.
I don't get it.
Oh, I can pick it up. Huh. Dino, please.
It's
red.
I don't
like the red. There we go. Oh, it's like super dark still.
Alright, so let me see. We have plenty of electronics now. We could make the oil pump.
Yeah, sure, let's do that. See what that's all about.
Oil machine. Okay, so I'm gonna just place down the forges. Where do we want them? Maybe
corner?
Right here?
Oh yeah, yeah, by the door. That's a good call. We could do two in here, right?
Like
Okay.
Can't do K-mode apparently though.
What?
It won't allow me.
It can.
But it won't allow me in here.
Well, that's like right in the center. You should. Why didn't you? Are you trying to trigger me? Are you trying right now? Why wouldn't you do it just in one foundation? you're the worst. Okay.
Oil machine.
What else? What? Oil
Let's
machine.
See how this thing works. So we need gasoline, I think, to keep this thing going. So just grab a little bit.
Yep.
Oh my god, it's so... Gamma 2. There we go.
Oh, it's really bright.
Yeah.
Is it...
Maybe over here? Like by
the rock? Yeah, sure. What does this do? Must contain gasoline. On.
Just collects oil, I guess.
we're just gonna sit here and wait for something to happen.
10 hours later.
Oh, I was gonna throw some oil in there and be like, oh look, I collected 100 oil just like that. It didn't.
Damn. Yeah, I don't know. Let's
okay.
That's great.
Yeah. Yeah, it's good. Oh, I did the same thing as you.
Yeah.
Damn it.
What else can we build?
I don't know. Well, we know what we want to build. Oh,
yeah.
There's these, let's make a crop plot. Let's see, Oh, and a drilling machine. Okay.
All right. Well, don't get ahead of yourself too much.
What?
Why don't we make an industrial cooker?
What do we need for that?
Silver.
Silver.
I have some of that in here.
Okay.
Let's craft that bad boy up. All right.
Oh,
also,
it looks fancy.
Whose chests are whose then? Is it these are the personal ones here?
Yeah, one on each side, so whatever you want.
There is a set of armor for you.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Looks so shiny and primitive.
And here's four sets from me. I care about myself more.
Yeah, well, no surprise.
Oh, this is tiny. Oh, we need a table for this thing, I think.
Another one?
Maybe.
Should we? I can pick up the dino thing. We can just throw it on there.
It's a bit big for that, but
not like on the side of the table. You couldn't do that.
Nah, I mean it's tiny. It's tiny, but like it's not that tiny.
Okay, hang on.
Moon table, simple. Oh, are you building the big one?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
All right.
I need it.
So where's it gonna go?
Okay. Over here?
It's like ginormous, like.
Oh, it's actually really nice.
Yeah.
I mean, we could do it like here, and then put a bench on the other side too.
Sure.
A little bit of
yeah.
A little bit of seating, I guess. I don't know.
Sure. Go.
Well, oh crap. It's gonna take me 12 minutes to place this. So.
Yay.
No. Is that center? Good enough.
Nice. Okay, I don't want to ruin the table by placing down this thing.
Look at me.
Yeah, I don't want to ruin the table by placing that on. Let's make a simple moon table.
What?
No, I mean, like, you'll see.
How big is it?
Silver ore. Or silver ingots.
Just place it, like, on the middle. I don't even know.
No, I mean, like, the table looks really cool. I don't want to ruin it.
Okay.
Maybe I'll place it on a wall table, actually.
Over here in the corner or something? What else do we have? So many amazing things.
Right here?
Yeah.
I hope it goes on. Oh, yeah, look at it.
Come to look at it. Oh, wow. Oh,
we need water for it. How the hell
do we
get... I don't even know. Can we stick our water in there?
Well, reservoir. We can do reservoirs. Okay.
Yeah, but like what?
It doesn't rain. Wait, game.
No, here, look. We can put our water into there to fill it up a little bit.
Yeah, but we can irrigate it too. I don't know.
Yeah. We'll figure it out. Alright, well, yeah, I mean, like, that was a good bit today.
Yeah. So. Definitely screwed up the benches over there, but I think it's fine. Great. Is this my storage, right? This is all mine? Yep.
This side is mine.
Yep.
I'm just moving.
Oh, you took my Bitcoin? Right. Okay.
Yeah, wait, but just,
okay.
It's our Bitcoin.
Yeah, I know. I'm just, you know.
Okay. More polymer. Okay, well, do we want to build this lunar rover?
Right now?
Yeah, we just place it down and then end it off.
Okay. Hit it. Punch it. All right, wait. Yeah, there we go. Oh, can we, like, put stuff on the back? Is that what that's all about? I don't even know. Pick it up. Terrified. How big is it?
I don't know.
What?
Just don't get in yet. Oh!
Whoa!
It's epic.
It's a beautiful machine.
Alright guys, that will be the end of this episode. We made our nice little basin here, and we have this lunar rover now, which we will be checking out in the next one. We don't really want to get ahead of ourselves too much here. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. If you guys want to see more like this, you know what to do. You can subscribe. Check out Evo's channel, link will be down there. And yeah, catch you next time.